Steal one of Santa Blanca's cash trucks and hide it in El Pulpo's garage. When Nidia Flores finds out, she'll blame Pulpo for the theft.
Sounds like a plan. So, we're gonna go there
first. We got Tango's danger close. I got two Sicarios. Say the word, boss.
Fire, fire, fire!
That's not the mini truck already, is it? Is that the mini truck? Cross out to cross. Where's the other rescue? Oh, I'm down. Here come my squad. Come on. Get your ass up here and help me. Come on. Anyway, I was that close to the bloody truck. Jesus. Oh, come on, get me up. Get this truck out of here. How far have we got to go? 1.5 kilometers.
Pulpo has a garage in the area. We'll drop the truck off there.
What the hell kind of accountant has a garage?
The kind who invests in all sorts of businesses to help launder his boss's money.
Whoa. It's a little unstable. It's easier than I actually thought. Tires have gone on the back end. Ah! Uncooked it. Remain undetected. How the best we get in his hideout? That's not going to be easy. Oh crap. Try driving in the main gate, see if that works. Can't see it working when you get detected straight away.
Jesus, you just hit a civilian.
Here's the garage.
I knew it wouldn't work, so I have to kill everybody by the looks of it. And then dump it in there. Okay, so we're back here now. Let's just jump in this. Drive this, come on. We're not that far away, was it?
Buckle up, people.
2.4 kilometres away. Bloody hell. Shouldn't take too long to get there, but... Get up.
car destroyed. I'm opening fire. I scored the score.
Fucking hell!
There we go. It's as easy as that.
Pulpo has a garage in the area. We'll drop the truck off there.
What the hell kind of accountant has a garage?
The kind who invests in all sorts of businesses to help launder his boss's money.
Alright, 1.6 kilometers away, no? We'll try a sneaky attack this time. We'll shoot all the guards. Maybe that'll work, because driving it in doesn't work. See how many guards he has. Right, let's get a drone up and have a look.
Drone is airborne.
I got eyes on a Jenny.
Nice street spotting another tango. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Let's take that out first. Once he gets it, gets
say
that
the
one.
Word.
Right, all three of them are done.
That's one down.
Is that all of them? I think it is.
All right, we're all clear.
Right, send the drone down. There is still some here somewhere. Damn it. I didn't spot him there. Well, back to plan B. Right, let's go get it again.
I'll drive.
I'm cool, let's move.
So I missed one. Causing a slow. Just sitting here for
a couple of hours. Escort vehicle is destroyed.
Engage targets.
This just work every time.
I think that's all hostiles in the area. Stay frosty.
Right, good it is.
Pulpo has a garage in the area. We'll drop the truck off there.
What the hell kind of accountant has a garage?
The kind who invests in all sorts of businesses to help launder his boss's money. Drone is up.
Watch out. Place is rigged with an alarm. I got their Jenny over here.
So it's one, two...
Got another Tango.
Three.
Tango number three.
Four. There's five of them in total, I think. There's the fifth one.
I got another. That's five.
Come on. Got it.
They got no juice.
I've got the target. Target
That's
acquired.
Three.
Ready. Call the shot. Say the word. He's dead.
Got him. Oh, come on. How was his mission failed? He died.
That's it.
How was that mission failed? He died before they set the alarm off. Oh, what, one last time. Right, come on.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Yeah, they'll catch up. Here it comes. So you got the lead car first, and then the truck, and then the car behind.
Escort vehicle destroyed. Gate!
shitballs.
We're clear on this side.
Pulpo has a garage in the area. We'll drop the truck off there.
Right, we'll try it this time.
What kind of accountant has a garage?
The kind who invests in all sorts of businesses to help launder his boss's money.
This way, avoid all the cartel on the ring road. Gotta get it right this time. Come on, yeah.
The power's down.
Right, let's get the drone up there. Get these guys marked. There's one there,
spotted
one there.
One submachine guns.
There's one over there.
We've got a third target.
One there, and another one standing there.
Here's target number 5.
Bad guys are marked. Roger waiting that. On target you, boss.
Target acquired. Standing by.
Ready. Call the shot. That's one down.
Right, that's them all dead.
All good, all clear.
Cool. Let's hope it works this time.
Going on, mate.
Right, so we've got this. Have we got to get out of this? Up here. Up here then. There it is.
Pulpo, I need you to be very tactful with Nidia.
Jefe, Senorita Flores is either intentionally hiding something, or she is completely incompetent at bookkeeping. From what I can tell, she is using a single entry system while she practices cash basis accounting. With numbers this high, with product at this volume, she should at least know how to use accrual accounting.
She is a beauty queen who started in this business as arm candy.
There are huge gaps in her books. If she were stealing from you, she could skim the cash deposits as they come in from Brazil. She could skim the cash as it's laundered at the bank.
I do not doubt Nidia's loyalty. You will come to Bolivia. You will audit her operation, and you will teach her how to keep better records.
In all honesty, Jefe, we should be doing all of our laundering Uruguay digitally. Pero I will be on the
plane. Well, that's it. Now Bowman can leak the location of Nidia's people.
And Nidia will start gunning for Pulpo.
Right, that was more complicated than it should have been, but we got there in the end. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I will see you next time. Please comment, rate, and subscribe.